Oh yeah, who says you can't pull out an engine using wood?